su kusa kamaare. Tene du tan dira nyam du mizikiye degi yin su su rupcha. Ne yon di duwa. Tene du sanay, o tene chi chumbo sem nalo le, tene chi karsuwa da yi du nguwa rupcha, nyi du du nguwa rupcha, to yon du sanay, shinda degi de chi tachwe cha tuya le, le labo su yon duwa. Takana shi, nga zu tata seng nalo le ya, ta tene kebe nubu rupcha. Be simche tam chale, ta changpa da zewe deng yi sakwa rupcha, ta tene chi kebe karsuwa nyi be de sangye wa. Tene yon tuya kebe nubu rupcha chi. Azul tidak mahu beri industri anda, kalau tak jual cina, cema dia. Ada jadian di kasih jadi nyombong bade di tanda mana na, yang jadi mangku jadi short tu juga berlaku. Yang tanda lainnya menjadi berlaku. Tadi tu jadi azul tisum tan, tapa mahu yang dia orang. Tadi kalau dia ni cuma rasa azul jadi kombin nala, tadi tu nubur nubur jadi bunyi zang. Yang azul tak jual kalau cina ya, ini. 도바다 티좀 내게 진거야지 바지 용매로 송도
So this kind of loving kindness and compassion towards all sentient beings is like a wish fulfilling gem that we have one thing that's most important, and that we don't have to doubt or decide what is the most important thing. When that kind of a way of looking happens, then it becomes easier to give up what needs to be given up, and also to work and apply the antidotes for our mind poisons. Generally, it's very difficult to, work with our negative emotions and mind poisons to kind of give up the control from negative emotions. We kind of roughly understand the problems and disadvantages of kleshas, mind poisons, but we do not deeply see that it is something that we really have to get rid of.
Totally, Suma.
La.
Really, totally.
Totally. You know, we have to really see it as something totally negative. That is difficult to see. I give you an example. It's some kind of a, what can you say? It's kind
some
of
kind of funny.
Funny example. But you know, people have, many relationships. Whether for boys or girls, they have many relationships. And then, they don't know whether you want to go with this person or that person, or, maybe this is right, maybe this is not right. And so we are always, a little bit confused and do not decide. We have lots of doubts and we have lots of, undecisiveness. But once you really fall in love with somebody, then all the doubts are cleared. All those friends or relationships you had before, you don't have to, you have decided now, I like this person, I love this person, I would like to spend all my life with this person, I don't have to think about anything. So this helps to, make your life decided on something. And so in the same way, bodhicitta is like that, It's like wish-fulfilling jhana. And when we have that, when we have this, working for the benefit of all the sentient beings, then we have a kind of, our heart becomes full of joy. There is no uncertainty. We are completely decided and clear So therefore, as long as we find that wish-fulfilling gem in our heart, we always, you know, have some doubts and have some, you know, what is best to do, what is not good to do, you know, maybe this is better, maybe this is not. So, you know, our mind becomes uncertain and, you know, lots of problems and lots of undecisiveness. So therefore, you know, when you have that very clearly, then it becomes, the Dharma practice becomes easy, our life becomes, you know, the purpose of life becomes very clear.
Generally, what we call Dharma practice, how to do the Dharma practice, and how to live our life in a proper way, these are very similar. how to live our life and how to practice Dharma, to know how to do that, is very similar. In our life also, not connected with Dharma, but just to live our life. If you have lots of doubts, if you have lots of, you know, confusion, our purpose or our objective, you know, what you want to do is not very clear. If you don't have a kind of a clear stand and a view, then we have lots of confusions, lots of concepts, lots of, you know, thoughts, and the life doesn't go very well. So in the same way, Dharma practice is also like that. We have to have first a very clear understanding. We have to have our purpose very clearly, our objective very clearly, our view very clearly, our stand very clearly. And then our Dharma practice becomes very clear and very easy. Otherwise, you know, our Dharma practice, the Dharma practice, if too much thinking, then it doesn't become Dharma practice, it becomes a religion. It becomes a system. And when that happens, then there are lots of things come, you know, the gods and ghosts and, you know, good and bad, and many different kind of dogmas and all different kind of happens. And then the real practice, you know, is not there. When we practice Dharma, you know, it's the Dharma has also views and its concepts in a way, but you know, when we really apply the Dharma on our life, it is not necessary that we have to understand lots of philosophy or lots of things. If we understand them, that's also good, but if we don't understand also, that's also good. The main thing is that we have to work for the benefit of beings. And when that happens, then we are applying the Dharma on our life. Many people come to me and they always ask me, how should I practice? What yidam should I...
deity.
What deity or what yidam should I practice? I usually say, you know, you should maybe practice Sharizi, Avalokiteshvara, or Dolma, Tara. But, you know, to understand Sharizik and Tara is also difficult. Then they get a little confused, you know, which kind of Sharizik, with two hands or four hands or, you know, thousand hands, you know. And then, you know, if thousand hands, it's a little difficult to even shake all the hands. So when you don't understand the true meaning of these yidams, you know, which is actually loving kindness and compassion.
Yeah, don't understand the relationship between.
If you don't understand the relationship between the yidam and yourself, and then, you know, because the yidams or the deities are not like lamas that you can go and talk to them, you know, you feel that this is something that they come out of the sky or something like that. So therefore, when there is no basis of the understanding of the practice, like bodhicitta and emptiness and things like that, then the practice becomes more or less like only kind of more blind faith. So therefore, it doesn't become really, you know, living the Dharma.
Three to San Te Juzen and Ten Te Juzen and Ten Azu Chen Yarin Shadi, Netinita, Susugi, Kashuji, Mrs. Omar of Penaji, Azuta, 미지단 제네 용이 되게 민주사다 미지의 직으로서 보니 혼이 직으로지 연구요 하다고 세 가서다 미진 뒤름 세고 그분한테 직으로지 연구요 하래 디나네야 아주다 가시지기 가서야지 최냐네 생에 망부지기 최냐네 지 수수다 최고리야 쇼네 최냐네 체 근데 그 최냐네 체하고 되마 수수 미진하러래 마키고 수수하지 미진하러 마키지 나중에 최고 통하는 동수 만드시 얘기하다 가서 미진하러 마 최대 마 가서 땅고 수수하지 이미 내가 땅 안 한 게 두수마 삼아당다는 체위입니다 개치 슈디 나중에 그 최고 가수에다 뇽아서 말해 최토하게 뇽아디 아주시다 내 당부부 인주산에 최토가 뇽아 띵사먹게 해요 말해 다음에 understand 소말해다 학과대부대 시다 뉴뉴래 학과대 시다 뉴뉴래 드리비 인주산 디준세는 때네 최사대한고 가수지 최대마 미지르마 가수 잘서 말하다 최마키 요아디 This cover in Gilson Dos. The Yimbinang as to Jung Mizina, Sosulta, Muyugi, Nizu Gange Ted, Miss Jorda, Chenyam Lechewa, Jumzenta, Jumzenuchi, Jumzenta, so Mizina, Gange of Te, Yana Mizina, Lia, Chitina, Nazi Casual, Pardon, Plachi, and Diligi Casualji, Chigong, Pardon, the Tombor of Lachi, that inanology Casualji, as spiritual merve
naso
tinde da karshu ji guan de chi pardon lu la yong guo da tinde dong che de ka sa wei a che de en ji che nyam le cha li ya ma ju shu yo a le ji shu yo ni sa su su mi zi na lang wei wo dang ye che de ba de da wei yo ge ji karshu dong ba lu la de ba di su ki yong ji en de le ya ji che wo tuan le ma de she kan de shi do en ne karshu re en de le ya che wo tuan le de she kan de ge ge do 대례야 취기 편바 간제도 제제 소수 미지디 오유 강에 체대비 미지대다 에너지 파동화 대비 가서 동절화 대비 미지르디 취기 연제 에너지 취려야 바 대나 디디즈 아주지 가서에 가서야지 남네 지단우디 파주지 취랑 미지 잘 써야 돼요 아주 삼아 당고도 마도야 취대 파는 미지를 자다 미지디 취취려 자다 대수 민다면은 소도 가랑 소나로디 가래서나 가세지 취에 대바 미지리 자리온디 나르지 미지디 코랑게 소화계단디 대지 용본도 예비는다 취 제스도 상 코디스 민다면 차 베는 가세기 에 코나베 취 제인 주사네 미잔디나 담보 마셰 코네 미잔디 튜브 예비체 그 남베 취 제 지금 담미네 취 제인 주사네 대지 그지 가르쳐야지. 그 최대비 가르쳐야. 최대 숙체는 집에. 과 미진한 땅연주산, 수수 초연한 땅연주산. 이는 미디디 유아를 친. 두균 가르쳐. 김상한테 하모니를 유리산. 그 지금 담들 제. 라바도 이제 상하들 담들 제하러 이제 도시 집부터 풀어야들. 이는 담들 이제 긴. 단데 가르쳐야 소소소한 거지. 대에서 딱 가르쳐. 꼭 가르쳐. 그래도 차소소소한 거지. 영디 뭐가. 대인 주산에 대중전에 대네 소수디 최디 당분은 고야부시라 최면 주산 지금 담는데 이제 제인 주산 미지 소수 초왕외다 안다 하는 지 김장이야 김장기도 신점으로디 가수에 용규단으로 되어 쓰면 없어 대인 주단 가서 내 당보병 지 가수에 최 내 담보배 조다 랑기 미진하러래 어 가야 강에 태대버 대다 미지대 안에 숙체지야 최가 나네야 땅토로 체 미지기 랑 내륜데 최리야 땅토로 체체 엔 디토래야 지 최 편도 가르도 시저디 미지체네 디기 가르소야다지 에 편도하다 최 체하는지 근데도 체서 보이면 엔 신의 그 리그리 체네 나 니마지리야 지 수수 미지사데 미세 수르드메야 체 최랑 수수 미지기 가르 차시야 디기 정신으로 주류인 듯한 때는 신에 아주 지 최고로 숙체지랑 미지나마 땅바 인민이야 딱다 밸런스 정말 땅염도 채트야 가서 염직이 좀 채트야 용거를 쓰는 것도 많아 아주 염직이 제가 맞을 것 같은데 염직이 제일 있네 이 주방에 오면 좋습니다
Therefore, when we practice Dharma, the Dharma has to be related to our mind. It has to have a strong relationship with our mind. It has to become one. It has to have a living kind of our life. It has to become one with our life. But many Dharma practitioners, you know, when they enter the Dharma, they think that the Dharma they have to study and then the Dharma they have to bring into their lives. But I think that if you do that, if we bring the Dharma and Dharma's kind of experiences to our life, especially those of us who are beginners, then it's a little bit difficult. Instead, I think that in our life we have difficulties. We have many problems in our life. And we also have certain, you know, certain gaps or certain
empty
space in our life. So that is where the Dharma needs to be applied. So we need to use the Dharma to work on those problems and difficulties and to find a solution or to fulfill these empty spaces in our life through spiritual needs or whatever. And when we do that, and if we can do that, then, you know, the Dharma and life becomes one. And I think there is a difference between bringing the Dharma to your life and use your life's problems and work, bring the Dharma into that, or use the, you know, life becomes the more important thing. Your life, the way of living, your life is the important thing, and there, you know, you use the Dharma to work on that. I have seen, for example, you know, many examples, like people, first, you know, their life was kind of okay, they had good harmony with their family and things like that. But then they entered into Dharma. And then, you know, they didn't understand lots of things very clearly, but they brought lots of changes to their life. You know, for instance, you know, we have these vajras and bells and purpas and all these things, you know, and things like that they brought in, and that made the other members of the family a little bit uneasy. And, you know, sometimes, you know, you create some kind of disharmony within the family because you did strange things trying to bring the Dharma in your life. But, you know, I think that is not the right way to do it. We have to find out our life. I mean, the life is the most important thing, and there, you know, to solve the problems there, to work, to fill up the empty spaces there, whatever problems. Then you try to understand Dharma and then use those things in your life so that you don't need to change too much of, you know, how you are living your life and your relationship with your family and friends and things like that. But, you know, you become a better person. And you live for, you know, with the intention of being helpful and useful to the other people. When you do that, and then you understand Dharma better, you live the life of the Dharma in a way, and then slowly, slowly, you know, your connection with the Dharma, your practice of the Dharma that brings into your life, or your life that is, you know, that's become more Dharma, becomes stronger and stronger. And then, slowly, your life becomes Dharma. And that way, I think, you can bring more balance into your life, that you don't need to disturb the, you know, the harmony and make your life imbalanced, but use the Dharma in a very beneficial way.
Separate, 아주지 루유 드리샤요 이비네 드제마 이마 코라 미다바 사데 코라 카쇼다지 군기 미다바 스비사나 코 노스 뒤지 군디 노스레 뉴산 야르게 베윈디 냠네 군기 내가 어디 차와레 마도 야르게 베윈디 림기 냠메 냠메비나 군기 내가 어디 차트야 베비 근데 뉴산 뒤 군지나 때네 여군 뒤지 좋아들 직상으로 다녀 뉴산